Elizabeth. You're so sweet for planning this.
Thank you for being an hour and a half late.
Well, things were better between you two.
Better than bad, maybe, but not better.
Oh, Howard, don't.
Turning 40 can be murder.
Howard, for Christ's sake, your thing is showing. You want to cover up?
Howard Pigeon thinks he's found the cure for the midlife blues.
I decided what I want. Really want for my birthday. Yeah. For Elizabeth and I to fly down to the coast of Brabant.
Good, great.
Spend a few days there.
Yeah, perfect. That's just what you need, yeah.
The night before.
Yeah.
Come back.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot.
All right! You're gonna do what?
The Eden Rock, please, and we've been there a million times before, so no special shortcuts.
Do you need a silencer with that?
Yes, a silencer. My wife would probably prefer that.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go up to the room.
What is it with you in the room? What, have you got a girl up there?
Girl? A girl? No.
So I think I can't get my wife. I'm having a heart attack. Heart attack.
Are you okay, sir?
Last night I was gonna do it. And she never showed up in the room.
Did I get off lucky or what?
But Howard is about to get a taste of his own medicine.
I can smell murder a mile away, Mr. Pigeon.
You've got it wrong. My wife left me.
Shooting Elizabeth.
If she's really alive, you have to find her.
No, this is all a mistake, so we don't really need to be doing this.
Right, thank you. Please.
Okay, but I don't have to sit in that cell.
Starring Jeff Goldblum and Mimi Rogers. Sometimes divorce isn't final enough.
Wimp.